Click Launch IQBot to create a learning instance. From the IQBot homepage, go to Learning Instances on the left navigation pane. Create a learning instance. Specify the name for the instance, types of documents, language, and location of training documents. A set of default extraction fields are pre-selected for convenience. The training documents will be automatically analyzed, classified, grouped, and processed. Next, we will validate the fields and associated values against the AI results. If there are any errors, we correct them. We provide further validation by reviewing the extraction results across the rest of our training documents. Next, we save the IQBot and move it to production. Go to the product documentation and obtain the IQBot extraction result taskbot. Import the taskbot into the control room client. Edit the taskbot with your unique community edition information. Community Edition Control Room URL, Login Credentials. IQBot Learning Instance Name. Create a task box to invoke IQBot and process your production documents. Run the taskbot. By going to IQBot, we can see the documents being batch processed. Run the extraction download bot to obtain the results. We see that the extraction results match the original documents. Congratulations, we have successfully extracted data from invoices.